Let me get this straight. You took all the money you made from franchising and bet it against the Harlem Globetrotters.
I thought they would do a lose. He's spinning the ball! Just take it! Take the ball! That game was rigged! They were using a freaking ladder, for God's sake!